For 20 years, it has been hard for the Kabera Maido District Local Government or Prison Farm to survey the land on which either sit or get a title. This was because of a long-standing conflict between the two institutions. The CAO of Kabera Maido, John Stephen Kasada, says after the elders were called in to help identify the boundaries of the two institutions, the stalemate has now been resolved.
The stakeholders, mainly the elders and the members of the land board, to see how we can resolve this issue. And the one of prison, we have really amicably sorted out and we've demarcated the boundary, because this dispute has stalled the acquisition of land titles between the district and even the prison. So as of day, by the end of this exercise, members have agreed and we demarcated the land.
The RDC of Kabera Maido, Haji Ramadan Walugembe, thanked the elders for helping to resolve the conflict.
It has lost a lot of land for schools, for health centers, for sub-counties, but it is very, very impressive to see that these people have taken this move.
The officer in charge of Kabera Maido Government Farm Prison, Michael Pade, says he will now inform his superiors to get the process of titling the land started.
As he has been utilizing this place.
However, some other parts of the land still have conflicts. They are residents who claim they own the land. Kabera Maido CAO Kasada says they will now pursue how to reclaim the land.
The issue we have been having, land disputes, mainly the district and the neighbors. And one of the land dispute has been with the prison.
Story by Michael Onyenge for the news.